90% of the girls in YUWA's program by age 15 have experienced molestation or rape.